People don't reach their dream, not because of failure. Most people don't live their dream because they give up. You see, it's not the failure that stops us, but that most stop at their first failure. Those who succeed don't stop at one failure. They don't stop at 10 failures. They don't stop at 100, 1,000, or a million. They say, this is my goal, and I will do whatever it takes to achieve it.
Well, if you are a fan of college basketball, it's like Christmas morning.
You know I'm back, like I never left. Another sprint, another step. Another day, another breath. Been chasing dreams, but I never slept. I got a new attitude and a lease on life. It's a peace of mind. Seeking a find, I can sleep when I die. Want a piece of the pie, got the keys to the ride and shit on straight. You died twice, once when they bury you in the grave, and the second time is the last time that somebody mentions your name. So when I leave here on this earth, did I take more than I gave? Did I look out for other people, or did I do it all for fame? Legend is Exodus, searching for euphoria, trudging through the mud and find the present, no ignoring us. Got 20,000 deep up in the street like we some warriors. My mama told me never bow your head.
Whoa. I feel good.
Try three for one.
Now
tie it out.
And
he's going straight.
original drawing. Heat check, and he got it. Tied at 60. Five to shoot. Crossover.
Turn it up.
Up under. And in. Down. 1.1 left. Turn it up.
Doesn't go
cars are passing by, and faces line the streets, staring as he hides. Spending all his time alone and trapped within. Well, it stayed the same. The one who left was him. Carrying a switchblade and a photograph. How long can I go?
Shout it the night, you can't get me to turn. The three goes at the buzzer, but it's too little, too late. And Bill Self, for the 13th time in his brilliant coaching career, is headed to the Sweet 16.
November, and Scooney said he's a different player now. Gonzaga had dictated what Tata did then. He feels like he's more aggressive now, but it's Gonzaga who's been the aggressor.
Scored for Gonzaga. Williams cuts, gives it up. Tate hangs and finishes. Bates Diaw has a strip by Tilly. Norvell on the push. Norvell, Eurostep. No. Finish. Best player with the ball in his hands right now. He pulls a three. Oh, K to Bates Diaw. Down to seven. Norvell with Weston on him. He'll rise up and hit it. Seth Norvell. Old-fashioned way. Strong contingent from Lubbock out of their seats. Allen. Vicious finish by Stone. Minute mark of the second half. Here comes Stevenson. Spins. Oh! And he's stuck back by the freshman sensation.
Thing if you're the Red Raiders. Running the clock down. There's
Cam Evans. Lobbing for Zaire Smith. As he brings this defense to its knee. Chioza. Kulichov. Offensive rebound. Stone. Here's Allen from the tie. No. And it's over. Texas Tech has survived.
Psychologically, just a bit on the rim.
They've won 10 straight. There's a three to go. That might help the cause for Duncan Robinson. Contested by Robinson. Comes free. Gray got his first look and buried it.
Defensively, got to show a crowd.
Devin Davis against Robinson, got it and one. Goes baseline, gets it to Wagner underneath that had it. Swatted out of there by Davis. And then Wagner follows up. Second one's perfect. He's missed two of his last three. He's missed it up. Wagner rifles it right in front of us to Abdul-Rahman at midcourt. Extra pass. And it goes for the win! The three-pointer by Jordan Poole. A freshman has won it for the Wolverines.
With Edwards. They switch back. Edwards launches and connects. It's a three. Martin in traffic. Body bump. Back door. Badly. Count it. Bang bodies. With Caleb Swanigan in practice. Klein gives it up. Matthias! It's a three!
Just can't get anything to go.
Winston met by Howard. Shot clock at three. Face to Nick Nick West play against the zone. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. The play blocked by Moyer. Throws it up. Oh! He banks it in at the
release just a little bit.
Winston connects.
Okay, they're going to play the foul game again.
Chukwu. Misses on the second attempt. Time is running out. Winston, a three. No good. The madness is real.
Good passing team, though, and he can drill it.
Oh,
what technique.
The only way to go.
Look at his slip.
Davis gets it from Hogue.
You can't double team
Hogue. Ooh.
Look at that block. And down at the other end, he never came down.
Watch out.
We knew it would be one of those years. A lot of good teams. Respect so important when you play.
So be ready.
Country. Eric Musselman with a challenging schedule, but right now, Eric Musselman has to call another timeout. Caroline had it taken away, and now Kane Broome up ahead. And Broome coming in line. Caroline attacking and scoring. Jordan Caroline starting to move. Caleb Martin, deep three, is good. Second three up. Going to Caleb. Caleb's got it. He'll take a three. Cody Martin, step back two, is short. Rebound to Hall. They got to get the last shot. Hall gets the bounce. 9 seconds to go. It's Broome. He's got great speed. Broome dribbled it off his knee. 4 seconds to go. Broome His pass deflected. Ball is loose. And that is it. Nevada pulls off a miracle.
More jovial from halftime, the Clemson Tigers. DeVoe hits a three. Clemson's keeping it up in the second. Thomas, cross-court pass. Gabe DeVoe gives it right back. Give and take for Clemson and another
like
bucket.
It's Dabo playing in lunchtime league.
DeVoe from the S in March Madness. Bobby Buckets.
That's what they need.
Mora with the floater.
They need Mora.
They have a lot of guys who can turn the corner and create nice step back. Jada, how about this one?
Wow.
The player that's
huge.
Yeah.
First team all conference. Jada makes a beautiful move. That's just their third pass. Mora back outside. Lyles.
Look at the floor.
He puts it up. That's first shot of the second half. And it's
there's that same play.
Jumper. Not the
look
same.
At this
play.
Sneed. You saw it coming. But that was nothing to Sneed about. Look up the other end.
May Wayne, they get it to him, and he dunks it down. And it all comes to an end, but what a magical ride it was. The history makers are eliminated. K-State is heading to the Sweet 16.
The steal. Angola trying to get back. Good! Their step right now. Nikola! Oh! How do you do it? Nikola driving. Kanter got a hand on it. Kevin Finley is there again. We are tied! Next. Here come the Seminoles in transition. Forrest, Savoy for three. It's good! Strikes his pass is picked off. Forrest has it. And another one is done. Xavier knocked out by Florida State.
Carter shot fake. West there with them. Six to shoot. Carter takes it and drills it. Pinnable on the run. George down the baseline. Gets past Bender. Play on. Bolden tried to draw the charge. No call. Mullins native. Carter on Elmore commits a foul. Bucket's good and a chance at a four-point play for Javon.
Down a big three. Gets an open shot. Good defense by Nevada. Shot fake. And it's good. This is the same starting five that was on the floor to close it out. And a good answer, Chicago. Custer on the tape. Custer.
Can they focus? Calm down. Execute.
Custer runs into a wall. Here's Jackson for three. Crossover, kicks it. Towns for three. Yes! Marcus Towns!
Okay, that's kind of like me. Public and private, right?
Here we go. Got to get one up quick and then need a foul. And here's Caleb Martin. And he hits a three! Are you kidding? Going to Chicago. And now the foul. Oh, the clock ended. Did he get it off? No. That's the game. That is the ball game. Loyola Chicago.
To Abdul Rahman, he's got four guys trailing like Fogger!
He misses so difficult. You can't even see all these big fellas inside.
Great work in the two-man game of Washington. Oh! Two-handed throwdown! PJ Washington! Stokes gives it up. Sneed open for three. Yes! He knew it was true from the time it leads, I guess. But it's a technical foul shot that adds to the lead. And now Sneed hits again.
Don't get caught looking at Lee Gabriel with a wide open shot.
Washington on his way. Now foul call. And count this one. And
let's see if they remember their silence.
Here's Barry Brown. He's got Ronnie Green on there. Brown, look out. Destroyed. Confusion. Barry Brown taking on Gildas Alexander. Alexander, foul yet. And here's Gildas Alexander for three. No! It's over! Kansas State has upset Kentucky.
The
makes a move. Defended by C.J. Walker. Finally.
Tyler Nelson gets one to go.
Here's a look at that. Rejected inside by Bill Cooper. Man at the other end.
He's not a guy that shoots threes. You have to stay on the ground.
Kisper, three.
Good
pass. Pass overthrown. Man. And Noah into Nelson.
To LA. All right? You got a factor in there. That's a 5-hour flight.
It'll be the Seminoles and the Wolverines for the right to go to the Final Four.
Elite Eight will be playing for the right to go to San Antonio tomorrow. And there's Osipulki working hard on Donnell.
He is not dunking around, I think.
All kinds of time.
When you're smart, that happens.
Look at this. That is Graham with the perfect.
And look at this.
There is the mistake. Stolen away by Mitchell. In the paint. And he dunks it down, and it's a 6-point game.
Go to half court.
Up ahead to Newman.
Close.
That will end it. The Jayhawks move on to the regional final. For West Virginia.
Has a mismatch with Brunson on him down low.
Carter leaves.
Oh. And hits.
The tempo.
Even if they can slow.
Inside the slam. Cosby.
Nova has found its footing.
Full palm block. Omari Spellman gets Bolden. Booth. It's Spellman.
Play the point guard in a lot of different ways.
Brunson gives it up. No look. Bagley bounces in. Ripped up Juku.
O'Connell
goes baseline and goes out.
Nice side set.
Allen.
Big. That was made by O'Connell. Nice ball.
A pass into the hands of Battle. What a spin move.
The shot goes.
3-point opportunity for the Battle. Look at this lob.
Got it. Shot clock doesn't reload. Culver the drive.
Slam down. Justin Green.
Does he know it?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Stevenson does.
Oh! Tech really has guys who just like to dribble.
Carson Edwards has taken over.
Yeah, for new on the help on the board.
Edwards, jab step. Screen from Taylor.
Wow, oh boy.
Edwards, zigzag to the...
They're going to pull it out. They'll work the clock. They have to start fouling.
Inside. Zaire Smith rises up for the first time in school history. Texas Tech is in the Elite Eight.
For the first time, Andre Jackson for Loyola Chicago. Both coaches going small. And now another three. Five big threes for Sneed. Good pass. Kirkman. Towns finishes. It was a JUCO entry for Loyola Chicago. It's a foul on the way to the basket. And in the corner, Richardson, yes! He's trying to figure out a way to get some offense. Richardson for three! Nothing but the ball! Kansas State, they're going to need something extra special. Stokes takes Ingram. Oh my goodness! How did he finish that? Here's Richardson, big three!
Step back triple.
Beautiful. Beautiful move and better paces.
And go inside. Cooper is in.
One foul coming, the foul.
A drive and a feed. Robinson three.
Oh!
6-point game. Seminoles down. Savoy thinking three, taking three.
Got it!
Huge. One position. Savoy can't hit. C.J. Walker, three. Colfer.
Get it out quickly.
Running a school record 32nd game. Sends the Michigan Wolverines to the Final Four.
Villanova's 2 of 9.
Smith gets the step. Wow, look at adjustment. Chance at a three-point.
Quick spin. Evans blocked. The denial
by Pascal.
Watch the spacing.
DiVincenzo attack mode. Gets the roll and one.
Look at this again. The pigs are even being a pain.
Evans to Odiasso. Smith. Rising up
almost before he even had possession, he was going up because he did feel that touch.
DiVincenzo, rising up. DiVincenzo, swing it. Bridges open up. DiVincenzo, big finish. Moretti goes behind the back with it. He gets the short pump to go down. And that's it. It's another supernova run to the Final Four for the Wildcats. 71-59.
Relax yourself a little bit.
Once upon a young year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears. Learned our lessons through the tears. Made memories when we were never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, you're wild. I will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the rights to never die. My father told me. Can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, you're wild. I wouldn't live for younger days. Think of me whenever you're afraid. He said one day behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me. These are the nights that never die. My father told me.
When you've been fired. I was the knight in shining armor in your movie. Would put your lips on mine and love the aftertaste now. I'm a ghost, I call your name, you look right through me. You're the reason I'm alone and masturbate. I'm at an all-time prototype like three stacks on that CD. An example of the perfect candidate now. All your girlfriends say that you don't want to see me. You're the reason that I just can't concentrate. I've been trying to fix my pride, but that shit's broken. That shit's broken. I'm at an all-time I'm not in all time.